Hello, my name is Aaron. We previously looked at how to find and replace font formatting, such as boldness and italics, in Microsoft Word. Today we're going to look at how to find and replace specific fonts in Microsoft Word documents that already have multiple fonts. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the Web or Word for Mobile. We'll cover this topic in Word for Mac in a separate tutorial. Before we start, note that if you need to replace all the fonts with one font, you can select the entire document by pressing Ctrl plus A on your keyboard, and then selecting a new font in the Home tab. To begin replacing a specific font in a document that has multiple fonts, select the Home tab, and then select the Replace button. When the Find and Replace dialog box appears, place your cursor in the Find What text box. Be careful not to insert any blank spaces in front of the cursor. Next, select the More button. When the dialog box expands, select the Format button, followed by Font. When the Find Font dialog box appears, select the existing font that you want to replace in the Font menu, and then select the OK button. The font name should appear under the Find What text box. Next, place your cursor in the Replace With text box. Once again, be careful not to insert any blank spaces in front of the cursor. Now, reselect the Format button and Font, and when the Replace Font dialog box appears, choose the new font that you want to use in the Font menu, and then select the OK button. The font name should appear under the Replace With text box. Next, select the Replace All button in the Find and Replace dialog box, and then select the OK button in the dialog box reporting the number of replacements. Finally, select the Close button. Your existing font should now be replaced with the new font, and the rest of your document should not be affected. For more information about working with fonts, please see my previous tutorial, How to Change the Font, Font Size, and Font Color in Microsoft Word. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my complete playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.